Passover. Thank you. And the Lord said to Moses, yet will I bring one more plague upon Pharaoh and upon Egypt, and afterwards he will let you go hence. And when he shall let you go, he shall surely thrust you out hence altogether. Whatever has kept you in obscurity in Egypt and kept you in there, unseen, unknown, unheard of, unimportant, a slave, is letting you go today as you partake of this. Every strong demonic force, like Pharaoh, you are walking away from it. Anybody who is part of a demonic trap, Pharaoh represents Satan, keeping the people of God indoors. You can't go. Whatever represents a trap, a strong holding force, is letting you go today in the name of Jesus Christ. You are free from long-standing problems. 430 years by this communion, I declare that any long-standing problem is ending this Good Friday in the name of Jesus Christ. Your long-awaited release has come in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare total deliverance, total rescue by this. Father, we thank you as we lift up the bread. We say that whatever it represents, freedom.
Thank you.
The lamb was slain and the people of God were going free. I thank you that I am going free. And I thank you that anyone who is part of this communion today is going free from long-standing problems and demonic powers and forces that have held you for a long time. In Kenya, you are free. In Uganda, you are free. In Ghana, in any place you are, by the blood and the body of Jesus Christ. Lift up the body of Jesus. The body of Jesus Christ. Amen. Moses stretched his hand toward heaven after they took the communion, and there was a thick darkness in all the land of Egypt for 3 days, and they saw not one another, neither rose any from his place for 3 days, but all the children of Israel had light in their dwellings.
Wow.
And Pharaoh called to Moses and said, go ye and serve the Lord. Only let your flocks and your herds be stayed. Let your little ones also go with you. You will be called for to be set free from every long-standing curse and bondage over your life. As we take this, whatever has not allowed you to be freely let go is being broken by the blood of the Passover. Father, I thank you for the answer has come. Whatever couldn't work, we thank you that the blood is working. We receive life. We receive healing. We receive your blessing. We receive good news as we receive the blood. May all your mistakes up to 2020 be washed away by this precious blood, the blood of Jesus Christ, the Savior of the world, the blood of Jesus. lift your hands. Father, we thank you for the blessing that we receive. As the children of Israel walked out of Egypt with silver, with gold, they didn't go empty. I pray and bless and declare that all across, your children are going out of this pandemic full and not empty. Let this mystery apply to all that are part of this Holy Communion in the name of Jesus. Rather than becoming empty, be filled by supernatural provisions from above. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, receive your blessing and receive your great deliverance. Whatever represents a marital spell in your life, I command that it be broken over your marriage. Whatever constitutes sadness, worry, concerns, problems, may you be set free in every relationship difficulty in your life. I prophesy good news is coming to you. Receive this Passover blessing. Let all the evils that came by inheritance to you through your parents' marriages, and curses that have come to you because of your parents' sins, let those generational curses be broken now in the name of Jesus Christ. I prophesy to those that cannot marry for various reasons, let an answer come forth now. Begin to escape the marital spells that are over your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Now, concerning your healing, I'm praying for healing now everywhere. Father, let there be healing. We ask for miracle healing for everyone that is watching. Place your hand wherever your sickness is. Put your hand wherever your disease is. Your pains are being taken away by Jesus and by the blood of the Lamb. Father, I thank you that good news is in store for everyone under this prayer. Good news is in store. No negative verdict on our health will be declared over our lives in the name of Jesus Christ. I thank you, I prophesy crossing of 70 with ease. We declare it boldly. We declare healing and long life to be the portion of everyone that is part of this prophetic family in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever represents a long-standing, chronic, long-standing disease is healed today in the name of Jesus Christ. I prophesy against it and I say, go, go, go. In Jesus' name. Anyone that is destined for a coffin, destined to have your funeral this year, in Jesus' name, I cancel that appointment. The appointment to death is canceled in Jesus' name. Receive life and long life. As long as you are alive, you will die, but not from coronavirus. In the name of Jesus Christ, may you completely escape divinely every plague and pestilence that is upon the earth today in the form of COVID-19. In Jesus' name, I pray. I pray for your healing. I pray for your restoration. I pray for your recovery. I pray for chronic things to be destroyed from your life. I pray for long-standing problems to go down, to go away, to dissolve, to be removed in the name of Jesus. Receive your healing. His name is Jehovah Rapha. He is the Lord that healeth thee. Whatever problem is in your house, what the demon has occupied your home, I rebuke the house demon. I rebuke the dwelling place devil. I say, I bind you now. Go out in the name of Jesus. Go out in the name of Jesus. Makwan esantala manambura bakatala baba. Dakadalaba. I pray for your children, manaka, to be restored. Katalu maradala. Whatever plague is coming to your house through your children, ah, tolama kabala muranala. I break it. I bind it. I curse it. I say, children, be free. Children, be free. Be free from the curse. To kamadalaba. I prophesy good news. Your seed shall be mighty upon the earth. Your seed shall be mighty upon the earth. Your seed shall be high flyers. Your seed shall do well. Your seed shall bring you good news. Your seed shall bring you joy. You shall see photographs of your seed and be glad. For the Lord shall bless your seed and bless your children. They shall be mighty upon the earth in the name of Jesus. Now I prophesy over your service to the Lord. Deuteronomy 28 verse 47, because thou servest not the Lord thy God with joyfulness for the abundance of all things. Beginning from today and throughout this year, you will serve the Lord your God with joyfulness for the abundance of all things. Everything you need, you will receive as you serve the Lord. I prophesy against the spirit of poverty and lack and want of all things. I say, be free from lack, from want, from difficulty, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father, thank you for the blessing that is upon everyone that is watching and that is part of this great prayer. Now I want everyone to lift your hands. May the Lord bless you and the Lord carry you forth. May you live to a good old age. May your bones be moist. May you not dry up. When everyone is drying up, you'll be flourishing. When everyone is shriveling away, you'll be getting bigger and stronger. When things are going down, you'll be standing like Joseph and sharing seed and bread. And you'll be employing people when people have lost their jobs. The Lord bless you with the wisdom of Joseph. That even as Joseph became a national hero and the wisest man of Egypt, may the wisdom of God be your portion. And may you survive every crisis with an upper hand and survive to tell the story to your children. May you be filled with God's wisdom to speak God's word to many that come after you. Be a wise woman. Be a wise man. Receive wisdom at a young age. Be filled with wisdom, the wisdom of the ancients, and become one of the best leaders of your time. Whatever you lack from your family, whatever you couldn't get from your genes, and whatever you couldn't get from your heritage on this earth, may God supply it to you supernaturally. May it be added unto you and added unto your children. Makata la umuhufrahana zima jimalaba sabarakatale. Tenemando la brakata. May you overcome in the land where you are dwelling. May you have the upper hand. Whatever powers are scattered in the countries and cities where you live, may you stand up and shine and become a shining star. May you be a city set on a hill that cannot be hid because of your blessing and your prosperity that God gives to you today. In the mighty name of Jesus. May the Lord make his face to shine on you. May the Lord make you to be liked by many people. And chosen by people and forgiven by people. For the grace of God is upon you as you favor his stones. In Jesus' name I pray. And everyone said, Amen. God bless you. You may be seated. Hallelujah. At this time, right here at the Independence Square, we are going.